Deputies responded to a possible shooting. We have one black male that's been transported to Medical Center Hospital. We don't know his condition at this time. We have several witnesses at the scene, and they are being questioned at this point. Okay.